द वर्ड जीएसके, अपना जीएसके प्रेजेंट बाय द एल एफ एल कॉर्पोरेट द सोल्यूशन प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. दिस इज द वन दिस द एफ एल कॉर्पोरेट सोल्यूशन प्राइवेट लिमिटेड इज वन द ऑर्गेनाइजेटर एट स्टेट लेवल इन स्टेट. So from the FL cooperative solution PR, they are the one distributing the branch as GSK in the district level or the local market. So apna GSK we have here, we have the contact number also, and if you want to open, please contact us to open the your customer service 8080340860, which is the below display or the email, the email ID smeindia21@gmail.com. So very clear. Let's discuss about how to work with the GSK and what's the profit and how much you can earn that a month. So how to open the your GSK first? For the open the your GST should again require the equipment and document. You know very well in this time Aadhaar card is a very, very useful the identification card, identity or the everything going to summarize in the Aadhaar card. So Aadhaar card and PAN card is a very mandatory for the document, as a document. For office, computer, scanner, printer, biometric device, and investor, these are the things required for the your office. But once that you think about that these are the things, then you will be able to get the GST, Sudhakin, GSK. This is the franchisee fee. Your franchisee fee is 25,000 plus the 18% GST charge, GST tax. So total becomes 29,500. It is not non-refundable. This is a one-time investment. Yeah. And also you have the golden pen. If you going to distribute the same as the GST certificate for other, you have 5 golden key. Based on the 5 golden key, if you open the same GST certificate to other, then you get the 15% income, 15% commission from the GST Sudhakin. So it means that totally your amount which is the you pay for the deposit for charity fee, that you going to take cover, and that money you have to pay as your advertisement. This that money is not, you can say, not a refundable or the refundable. That money you can use for the your advertisement, because no need to spend the other money from your pocket for the advertisement. Advertisement. So let's discuss the next chapter of what type of the how to work with the GSK. GSK, here we have the GSK income plan. GSK PM, GSTN. GSTN registration fees is a 500, which is I already mentioned you in the previous paragraph. So 500 plus 18% the service tax, total become 590. So 50% your GST and registration are the 250, and plus the 18% GST is going to government for the your above post, your the senior branch. They are the one that send it to government. Here is the signature. Digital signature certificate fiscal to total is become 1180. In the 1180, 25% plus 80% going to GST. So that 250 plus 45, 295 is your ship for the your GST center. So in the here you had 25% margin. And in the first paragraph you had the 50%, second is 25%. So very golden choice. Return file is 300. In the market, she or the okay, they are the taking the 1000 of rupees for the return filing. So for the return filing, 300 plus the GST charge around the only 354. So in the 354, 50% is your income. 50% is going to pay the for tax and 50% plus 80. GST 150, this is the your amount for the your GST. PAN card fees is already revised, only the amount of the 120. So 114 per card is your 10 rupees you going to save from the your GST. For your GST, with the CA certificate income tax fee 2000 plus 18% interest, 18% GST charge up to 5 lakh. Yes. So in the 2000, 40% is your GST, GST Sudha Kendra. So this are the amount in the 2000 plus the 18%. So around 1000 rupees, 50% is going to show per the your GST in the this fifth. This is the 6th number. Income tax 5 lakh to 20 lakh, fees is 5000. In the 5000, 18% means 1500 fee total ITR filing. It is your amount for the GST. So form registration fees 300 plus 18%. Is the total money which is going to collect from the customer, and in the that money 1000 rupees your from your GSK charge. So 1000 rupees is going to save here for the private limited. Last one, this is the private limited registration or the LLP company fees is 1199 plus the 18% GST. In January, you going to provide the two director identification number, ROC registration of certificate, MOA memorandum of the association, AIOA article of the association, 2DSC digital signature, and in that money charge is only 1000 rupees per registration. So this is the your amount. Let's discuss here the monthly income. Previously we discussed about the work, what type of the work we can do the from the GSK center, from the your franchise. So here we have the monthly income. So if you are going to do the 300 GST return filing in a month. So if the 300 period, so 300 into the 177, which is the your amount. So in the month, you're going to save the 3,100 rupees per month for the only GST return. If you're going to do the 100 GST registered, GST registered a month, then 100 into 295, which is your GST charge. So in the month, 29,500 you going to